May I call on Mr. Rickson Rugasti. Actually, he is the Miss Grand Philippines 2014 and he will be competing for Mr. United Continents. He is from KM Trinidad, Trinidad. He will give some announcements. Sir Rugasti. A very pleasant evening to everyone. May I ask, who are the youth here? Raise your hand. How about the youth at heart? Youth by heart. Well, I'd like to share my personal reflection about being a youth. For me, age is not a determining factor. Youthfulness is measured by our vitality and our quality of thought. Being a youth is a state of mind. Therefore, even older ones can definitely be considered as youth if they maintain their vitality and vibrancy. We give our own definitions of the word youth, but the most important thing to know is the meaning. But the essence of it, what is exactly the role of youth in today's dynamic and industrialized world? Do you know? Anyone? What is our role? Well, for me, I'd like to relate it to my advocacy, to my chosen advocacy, which is the maintenance of our culture and preservation of our diminishing nature. Youth should be in forefront in responding to the social, cultural, and environmental changes because we have a very big responsibility to fulfill. The environmental issues today are quite alarming. And everyone should take paramount consideration on this problem. In La Trinidad, I know that you are aware of the biggest environmental issue, that is the Balili River. On March 6, there was a Bali cleanup drive, and I was able to team up with some concerned citizens and a few government officials to conduct a cleanup drive in Balili River. I remember my grandma said they used to dive and swim on the river and even accidentally drink some of it and not getting sick. But now the river is a big mess. For all the sewer lines in the city go straight to it. Not only that, but also the irresponsible people who dumps their garbage in addition to it. Our Balili River is crying for help. When I joined the team, I was expecting more youth to join, but I think there was only a few of us present in the activity. It would also be nice if we join such activities if our schedules are light, isn't it? I think it won't take much to lend a helping hand for our very own mother, Balili River. I would also want to point out our rich cultural heritage, which is already waning. We are being alienated by foreign cultures. The main some are the K-pop culture and Western culture. We are quickly adapting to them, which worries me, because the appreciation for our Igorot culture is slowly being forgotten. We wear the t-shirt Igorot, but are we truly proud that we are Igorots? I will leave that question to you to answer. Being a youth should be enjoyed while we still call ourselves young ones, O-N-E-S. For soon, we will be called the young ones, O-N-C-E. But at least if we do something helpful now, we will be proud that we live as a responsible part of the society someday. I hope my simple message reach out to your hearts. And then again, I'm Rickson Lugaspi and happy Strawberry Festival. Thank you.